Are you having trouble coming up with a topic for your research paper or project? Sometimes it can be a challenge to choose a topic that fits the needs of your assignment as well as one that you're interested in. You can begin by reviewing topics discussed in your class, in your textbook, reviewing current events or trends, or even your personal interests. It's important to understand that research is a process and it can take time to develop your topic and write your paper. Once you pick a general topic, you should do some background research or preliminary research. This way you can get a general idea of the who, what, when, where, why, or how of your topic. This can help you narrow your topic and focus your research, and out of it you can develop a research question. This question will then lead your research and you can begin to do more in-depth research. This research will help you develop your thesis statement. The thesis statement should essentially answer your research question. However, keep in mind that as you do research, your original research question will change and evolve as you learn more about your topic. A good way to explore your topic is by creating a concept map. Start out with a general topic, then expand on it by trying to think of different subtopics. Think of your topic in different ways, such as geographical areas, like countries, or even narrower, like cities or states. Also consider sociological aspects. Are you interested in a particular demographic, like an ethnic group or an age or education level? Don't forget about time period. Do you want to take a historical perspective, or maybe you want to compare and contrast how the topic has changed over time? If your topic is too broad, your research won't be very focused, and you'll have a difficult time sifting through all your search results. If your topic is too narrow, then it may be a challenge to find any quality sources on your topic. When you first begin, start broad. Do some preliminary research to get ideas on how to narrow your topic, and out of that, you can develop a research question.